We are making our own pine tree.
We need a pine cone and some mud and a shovel.
The first thing Marley's going to do is she's going to fill the pot with some lovely mud.
Ruby wants to eat it.
We need to put one quarter on a pine cone.
And where do we put it?
Under the mud.
Good. Can you do that? Put it under the mud?
We need to water the pine cone tree every day because the tree will sprout out. Hopefully our tree will grow in a few. It's the end.